Well, I'm sitting here trying to make it over to the square. Tian'anmen. I can't say it. Again, I'm gonna stop pretending to try. It's just gonna be referred to from here on out as the square. Yep, about to go over there. Gotta go through security checkpoint though. So, and it is a lot. So, should be a pretty fun day. Alrighty then, here we go. Well, made it in the square. Oh, it's sunny. It's sunny today. Sunny, clean air. It's actually a really nice Saturday. It's probably like 50 degrees. Just like all other major tourist attractions, they got people out here charging to take pictures. Psh, joke's on them. I'm sacrificing my dignity, and I brought my own selfie stick. Suckers! So, yep. Fun times. So, it's not as crowded as I expected, especially on a Saturday, nice day like this. Subway was packed, but this ain't too bad. So, let's see what good pictures I can get. All right. Well, this has been pretty interesting so far. Just walking around, checking it out. A lot of a good bit of people. Got a little bit more crowded. Also got a, I don't know. I mean, it truly is just a square. all the shops and everything are on the outside of it. Pass through security to get to it. So, a lot of military protecting the monuments, stuff like that. Really just no different than DC. What's up? Heard about Pluto? Real shame. It's also a language barrier. It's tough to communicate. So, yeah, if anything, I'll learn Chinese just to joke around with people. So, spent time in the square and met up with my buddy, coworker, Dan. So yeah, luckily we both are about 2 feet taller than everybody, so we're easy to find each other. And now we're about to go grab some lunch. So yeah, not a bad half Saturday so far. Oh, just had lunch, walking down. What are you talking about? Kutong. Kutong. My fellow foreign teacher, Dan, he's teaching me,
American people.
Teaching me Chinese. Apparently these are traditional one-level homes in Beijing. Kind of remind me of, in the States, what we call shotgun houses. Just bam, right through. But yeah, little neighborhood, little market. Just had lunch and visit the square. And now we're gonna go to
the stadium, the Olympic Green Stadium, where they did the Olympics at. So it's getting evening time, so they might light it up. The lights might be turned on. So
that's what we're about to go do.
Huh? think they have my size and they get a tool for shirts.
Oh, candy shop.
Camo is popular in every country. So got off at Olympic Green Stadium. Gonna go check out the there it is. Stadium in the background where they had the Olympics. Go check that out. Stopped and man, it's like a bunch of people flying kites here by the river. So this is pretty cool. Let's see. Yep. Kites. They take their kite flying very seriously, by the way. Very colorful, very sturdy kites, because I've seen a couple just nose dive into this concrete. But yeah. It's kite flying time.
I guess they're taking them down. And they crashed the kite.
Alabama start.
Family time.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, take. Okay, yeah. Oh, come on, yeah. We'll take some pictures.
Wow.
I wonder
where
I picture time.
Is it Qatar?
Thank you. Oh.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, no problem.
One more.
Thank you. All right, let's get some more.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
So after me and Dan here just got bombarded by a couple people because they wanted pictures. You know, we oblige. We let them take the pictures because we're nice people like that. But now all the lights and everything are turning on. See the building in the background. There's a stadium to turn the lights on. And this thing right here, I don't think you'll be able to see it. I got a picture of it though, so. But it's just showing the winter 2022 Olympics, and they'll be here. They're prepping for it. It's pretty cool, which I forgot all about. So I might extend my contract. Living in the city, hosting the Olympics or the Winter Games. So, you know, skiing, bobsledding. Probably worth it.
Bird's Nest Stadium. Actually had to go in, well, not in it, but in the gift store, which did not have a lot of bird nest gifts. It was just more of a souvenir shop for Beijing. Well played. Well played, Beijing. So yeah, we're going down. They got all the right bulbs and all the right places. So yeah, we're going down. Everybody knows, everybody knows where we're going.
Everybody knows, everybody knows.
bright enough to shine in your spaces between the noise you hear.